Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Please do like, comment and subscribe down below. So today I have another perfume for you guys that I'm going to be talking about, and this time it's Giorgio Armani C. Kim. This perfume, I have wanted it for years and years and years, but I just never had the money, and if I had the money, I'd use it for something else. So I never actually got the opportunity to buy it. So I got this perfume like earlier this week, and it was on sale at Edgar's. They were having like a 30% off thing. I think it's because of the lockdown. Maybe they're trying to get customers. So they had a 30% off most of their fragrances. And this is the Eau de Parfum Intense version. Let me just open it for you. The bottle outside looks like the original one. Let me open here. Oh, and when I bought this, I got like a 10 milliliter for the Giorgio Armani C. Fiori. They gave it to me for free, and then I just open. This is the 100 milliliter bottle, and it's just black with gold writing on it, and it has C. Giorgio Armani. The bottle is really nice. It's simple and elegant. It's nothing to write home about, but I still like it. And the scent, guys, I think most people by now have smelled Giorgio Armani C. There is no woman who doesn't own this perfume. In your family, even if you don't own it, but you know someone who owns it. Ugh, guys. It smells divine. And I bought this for 2,700, and then I got the discount, so it was like 1,000 something. So yeah, I was very lucky. And let me just walk in my phone. And the notes for this on Fragrantica, it says that C is described as a modern Cyprès fragrance. It opens with a quart of cassis and blackcurrant heart extract. There are also fresh notes of mandarin and bergamot with a silky touch of freesia. The heart develops with essence of May Rose and Neroli Absolute, with additional accords of Divana and Osmanthus. The base features patchouli, vanilla, ambroxan, and woody notes. Guys, I'm in love. Out of all my fragrances, like, this is my new favorite. And I know I'm only going to use it for like special occasions. I'm not going to just be walking to the shop and just decide to put this on. No. This is for like date night. This is for like, I don't know, family occasions where I'm just like, I want you guys to smell me. I want you to recognize me as a family member. Like, it's sweet, it's warm, it's a bit woody. Like, it's, for me, it's the perfect compilation of all the things I love in a fragrance. I love sweet fragrances, but at the same time, I'm in love with that woody leather scent of the Alaïa fragrances. And I also love the sweetness of my Ellie Saab Girl of Now. So with this, I'm getting like a best of both worlds, like a mix of the two, and it's just such a perfect balance. It is quite pricey, especially if you live in South Africa. Maybe like overseas it's not that bad, but over here it is quite pricey to pay 2.7 for 100 milliliter fragrance is a lot. But for me, honestly, someone who's always wanted the fragrance, it was worth it to spend the money. And I got it on discount, so it's not like I paid the full price. And honestly, it was getting to a point where I was like, I would actually pay the full price for this fragrance if I have the money and I have nothing else to do. So I finally got it. My heart is happy. And I am so, so glad I got this, guys. Like, oh, and it was such luck that I even got it, because I wasn't even supposed to be going to Edgar's to shop for anything. I was just going to Checkers to get food and then go straight home. And I was just like to my brother, no, something, I don't know, I just want to check Edgar's. What if there's something I want there? What if there's a sale? Since this whole lockdown thing, I'm sure shops are gonna have sales. But I never thought that the perfume that I've always wanted for years is gonna be there. And so I am so happy. I've even been keeping it in its box in a way so that people don't steal it and use it, because I know my mother, yo, she's gonna spray it. She doesn't even play with perfume. So guys, that's it for this video. Please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe down below. Thank you very, very much. Yo. Thank you very, very much. Bye.